in the outpatient clinic. Mrs. Huda, 30 years old. This lady is now 12 weeks pregnant. She had primary infertility for 5 years. And she got pregnant by in vitro fertilization. Here ultrasound shows twins pregnancy. One of the both fetus has few renal cysts. Her husband has autosomal dominant polycystic kidney disease with hypertension and moderate renal impairment. You are kindly requested to discuss that is the situation with her. You are lucky, Mr. Muhammad Mustafa. For 5 minutes, I just will drink water and come back.
ممكن تبتدي؟
اوكي.
Good evening, Mrs. Soda.
Good evening, Doctor.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
I am Dr. Muhammad Hosni, Senior House Officer, Outpatient Clinic. I am today to discuss with you issue related to your condition. Is that right?
Yes, Doctor.
How much you feel now?
Yes, doctor. I am pregnant, and imaging in the abdomen has been done for me, and I am here today to know the result of this imaging of the abdomen.
Okay, Mrs. Huda, what is your expectation about this image for your son?
I am doing this imaging for food only, doctor. I didn't have any medical problem to request this investigation.
Okay. You know, Mrs. Huda, you have twins in your womb?
No, it's a good news for me, doctor.
Yes, I am.
Really, it is twins?
Yes, there is twins in your womb. And this is good news for you, so I inform you about this. Okay?
Okay, thanks for that.
Thanks. Can I ask you some questions, Mrs. Huda?
Yes, doctor.
What about your husband? He has any problem with his kidney?
Why is this question, doctor?
Because there is you have, as I told you before, you have twins, and one of them he has some vesicles in his kidney. So I ask about this condition for your husband.
Do you mean that the baby is not well?
First of all, Mrs. Hon. There is one baby have a sac in his kidney, and this is the sac in his kidney transmitted from one of his parents, because this is hereditary disease, inheritable disease.
Oh my
so
God!
So I ask you about the condition of your husband.
For my husband, he has a problem in his kidney, and he is receiving medication for control of blood pressure, and also for medication to support his kidney.
Sorry about that, Mrs. Huda, but this is the condition of your APB is transmitted from his father. As I told you, this is inheritable disease, and I am meaning if one parent has the condition, this is a 50% of children will have the same condition. So I am sorry for that. So for me, this is news.
So that one of the both Peters has a renal problem. Are you sure about that, doctor? The connection with Muhammad is lost. Are you sure about that, doctor?
Yes, Mrs. Oda, I am sorry to inform you about this.
Yes, doctor. What about other fetus?
Other fetus is good. And the ultrasound don't show us any other abnormality. Lead me to explain to you about this is what is called the sex in the kidney of your baby and the condition of your husband.
Yes, doctor, okay.
The condition of your husband had a kidney problem and development of his blood pressure called adult polycystic kidney disease. Have you heard about this before, Mrs. Ola?
I heard from my husband he has a problem in his kidney, but I don't know the details of that.
This is, I can explain to you, Mrs. Hoda, about
yes,
this.
Yes.
Yes, I will draw for her. This is the kidney. There is multiple sacs in the kidney. This is called adult polycystic kidney disease in medical team or medical team called this. And this is the condition affect, as I told you before, if one parent has the condition will affect 50% of his children. Also, this is a condition, Mrs. Hoda, can appear at the age of 30 years. And this is can be detected through scanning of the kidney called ultrasound. And also, this is scanning can be detected also maybe other sacs present in the pancreas and the liver, and sometimes this is affect the heart and also maybe affect the brain. Okay, oh. Mrs. Hoda?
Yes, doctor. Is this the disease curable, so doctor?
I am sorry to inform you, this is not a curable disease, and this is slowly progress for affection of the kidney, and maybe end by what is called failure of the kidney to work. So this is, the person may be in need in the future, some person will be needed in the future to renal replacement therapy.
Oh my God. You know that, doctor, I have a problem to be pregnant for 5 years, and this baby is precious baby for me.
I appreciate your concern, Mrs. Hoda, but I want to assure you, and also I give you some hope that you have two children, and also this is the affection of the kidney of your baby. This is, can happen in the at the age of 30 years. And also I wanted to tell you there is searches every day, and there is a new every day there is a new in the medicine. Maybe one day found the medication for the problem of your baby.
Yes.
So it is early to become sad for this. No one knows what happened in the future. Maybe found the good medication for the condition.
Doctor, is there any risk for
your
other
baby in the
baby?
Future?
Doctor, is there any risk for the other baby?
as I told you, this is the disease transmitted by 50% to one children, and the other children may be completely free. But one baby has the 50% to have the condition of his father.
So the doctor,
the
my first concern, doctor, for the second baby, this the second baby is totally this disease.
Yes, your second baby totally free from the disease.
Yes. The biggest concern about the labor, doctor. You told me I have twins. Could be the normal delivery, or I have to be go to surgeon.
It is easy to answer the question, Mrs. Huda, and I will do. I will refer you to OB-GYN, and this is the decision of. Consultant of OB-GYN according to your condition and the condition of the baby, he will decide the type of the liver. But it is early to speak about this now. We let everything in the future, and according to your health and the health of the baby, and there is some indication for cesarean. This is the consultant of OB-GYN is expertise than me in this. So I will refer you to OB-GYN to follow up with him. Okay.
Yes, doctor. Okay.
Any other concern?
What's about doctor abortion?
About
abortion. Could I request abortion?
Yes, Mrs. Huda, you can request abortion, and this is can allowed for 24 weeks. But as you told me before, you have this is a precious baby, and this is coming for fertilized, so in vitro fertilization. I will do multidisciplinary team for you from this is nephrology doctors, and also this is OB-GYN doctor, and we'll discuss the condition of your baby with you, and they will give you I will give you some information about that. I will summarize to you the most important point in our discussion. You are Mrs. Huda, 60 years old, and you have twins. This is a pair of ultrasound, and one of your son has a kidney problem, and this is, as I told you, this is inheritable disease from his father. Okay?
Okay, doctor.
I will give you some leaflets and websites to learn more about this condition, and also I will give you my contact number if there is any query. Can you tell me how you got from our discussion today?
I got the doctor. I have a problem in the fetus. He has kidney problem, and it could be inherited from his father.
Okay, any further question?
Time.
Thank you.
Okay. Could you tell us what is the risk for the baby to be inheritant of adult polycystic kidney disease?
The risk for the baby, the risk for